What else is needed to break the curse? It's not just me or the stone, is it? What else?
Vampire.
Caroline.
Could have been anyone, I suppose. But I like the poetry of Caroline.
I'm here to help, Matt. I want you to look around.
Pick it up, pick it up.
There's your pretty little girlfriend, Caroline.
It's all so weird. The originals are throwing a ball, like an actual ball.
It's some twisted Cinderella fetish is what it is. I'm not talking to you until you tell me why you invited me here.
I fancy you.
To do that, we need to keep Klaus separate and occupied. Caroline?
Why do I always have to be Klaus bait?
Because he's obsessed with you.
Hey, have at it. Happy birthday, Caroline.
We have to adjust your perception of time when you become a vampire, Caroline. Celebrate the fact that you're no longer bound by trivial human conventions. You're free. It's okay, it's me. It's okay, you're safe.
Caroline!
Are you serious? Take a hand. You've got a
beautiful brain. My blood will heal her. Please ask the sheriff to invite me inside. You should be nicer to me. I'm leaving town tomorrow. I'd invite you to come with me, but we both know you're not ready to accept my offer. Perhaps one day, in a year, or even in a century, you'll turn up at my door and let me show you what the world has to offer. There's a whole world out there waiting for you. Great cities and art and music.
You could still be what you want to be, what you said
genuine.
You were when you met me.
You can have all of it.
So, you could what still did you want to show me?
What
you
want to one of my passions. Klaus,
do this for you?
Huh?
Does Klaus have a thing for you or something?
No! Did you do this?
Yeah, I'm not going to any dance.
Caroline would be there.
That means nothing to me.
As far as I'm concerned, he's incapable of real feelings.
I'm serious. What the hell happened while I was gone?
Can nothing happen?
And why'd you keep this?
I don't know.
That's what I want to believe.
Yes.
Why? You're beautiful. You're strong. You're full of light. I enjoy you.
Well, I'm spoken for. You and your expensive jewelry and your romantic drawings can leave me alone.
Oh, come on. Take a chance, Caroline.
I've never really been anywhere.
I'll take you. Wherever you want. Rome. Paris. Tokyo.
Oh, wow.
Join us for a drink.
I'd rather die of thirst, but thanks.
I want to talk about you. Your hopes, your dreams. Everything you want in life.
I get it. Your father didn't love you, so you assume that no one else will either.
The only reason she's helping right now is to save Caroline.
Or we let Esther come and kill him.
That's not a best case scenario.
Talk to me. Come on, get to know me. I dare you.
That's not even a remotely acceptable scenario.